Developed a lung disease that kind of came out of nowhere. Don't know what the cause was, and eventually my lungs stopped holding air. Make that choice to be a donor, to pay it forward, and you're saving a number of lives and enhancing countless lives just by making the choice to be a donor.
I think my daddy's a good baseball player, and I want him to coach me every time I play sports.